Today on Pinbusters, we're making Cinnabunnies. We got an email from Edward out in Los Angeles who'd like us to make Cinnabunnies out of cinnamon rolls, some almonds, and some raisins. This is perfect for Easter, so let's give it a try. The first thing you're gonna do is open this wonderful roll of naturally flavored cinnamon rolls. How do you open this thing? It says pull here. And then with a spoon. Ooh, that was unexpected. Oh, nice, look at that. It's already separated for you. And it even comes with the frosting. Think of everything. So you're supposed to take the roll and take another roll and make the bunny ears using the roll. Make sure you wash your hands. You're making bunny ears out of the other rolls and wrapping it around. Use the raisins for eyes. And the almonds, and then the little almonds can be their teeth. Oh, those are big ones. Those are big teeth. Make them look like vampire bunnies. It's like missing a nose. Okay, now these are ready for the oven. Now we preheated the oven to 400 degrees. And we're gonna pop them in for 10 to 13 minutes and see how they turn out. We'll be right back. Our Cinnabunnies are out of the oven and I just finished icing them and they look great. Pin trusted. If you have pins at home you'd like us to try, email us at bust@pinbusterstv.com or leave a comment below and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. We'll see you next time. Which one should I eat first?